congratulate you on a festively and rapidly coming new year. May luck, success, and happiness be with you on every step in the new year.
On this occasion, we welcome you to the concert made by teachers and students of UK.
Today you will feel the magic atmosphere of Christmas and New Year by the performances of kindergarten, primary, and middle school. By the way, Mary, haven't you forgotten that our school is international, have you?
Of course I didn't.
Maybe you know some traditions of different countries for New Year's?
Sure, Yuli. For example, Italians believe that before New Year's Eve, it is necessary to get rid of all old and unnecessary things. So, at midnight, on December 31st, you can see throwing all things out of the window, or the Hispanic ritual of eating 12 grapes and making 12 wishes during the 60 seconds of counting midnight.
All of this sounds really interesting, but our concert will be much more colorful and amusing.
Of course it will. Let's get started.
Let's get started. We welcome first concert participant primary school with their song The Happiest Christmas Tree.
doesn't surprise me. Happy Christmas, I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kiss me now, I know you fooled me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I gave it to someone special.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone
Twist. Merry, merry Christmas, a bright Christmas tree. bright, all is white. Snowman, snowball, say, snowman, snowball, say.
Have a happy holiday. Everyone dance. have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
it coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not. Making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not. You better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, excited.
Your cousin's excited.
She's just getting started.
Oh, I'm excited.
Generally, it's just snow.
Just snow?
I didn't say anything. She said it.
It happens every year.
Not for me. I was born in a place where no snow falls. No snowball fights, no ice floes hang, no snowman frog in the field with their carrot and charcoal faces. And now I'm here.
Your cousin's intense.
She's just getting started.
And now I'm about to experience snow for the first time. Oh, it's going to be so beautiful, so white, so pretty. Gently falling, covering the trees like lace and dusting the ground like icing sugar. Tissue!
Your cousin wants the tissue.
Here.
Bless you. That's better. Now I have something important to show you.
I can't wait.
Bobby!
I'm not kidding. I can't wait. I'm applying personal deprived, but I'm a smith.
Great.
This is my snow journal.
It's beautiful.
I know. I decorated it myself.
You're so talented.
My snow journal is everything I wish to experience during my first winter.
Experience?
What?
Number 47.
You have 47 things you want to experience with snow?
47 is just with ice.
That's amazing.
I know. When I think about something, I really can't.
That's so amazing.
I'm still getting a headache.
Rachel, I'm sensing something from you. I'm really sensing something. You're not a snow experience.
Really? How'd you guess?
Come on, Jenny. I want to hear every inch. Even better, we should go outside right now.
But it's not snowing yet.
But it could. It could start snowing any moment now.
Then let's go.
Let the snow show begin.
Shadow! No shadow! Shadow! No shadow!
There's the grandpa!
Come on. Mama's got new pair of ice skates.
Mama needs another skate.
Mama's got new skates. She would like to use them.
Mama doesn't know what she's talking about.
Mama is sorry, mistaken.
Are you telling me I don't know what Mama wants?
She wants skates.
Spring.
Skates.
Spring.
You want a piece of me?
And the remnant is seasonal ways of winter.
Yay!
Why are we doing this again?
It looks cold.
It would.
What are you doing here?
Skiing.
Standing.
Fearing for our lives.
That's an image.
No, we're not.
Your excellent skills. Your best dance skills in the whole world. Watch us ski down this hard slope.
I told you you didn't want to do this.
Was he mistaking me?
I think so.
Don't mind me. I'm just here, waiting for my life to kick off. Where this thing come from?
Stinking dogfish.
Stinking dogfish? Not stinking dogfish.
It's rather descriptive. It's a real specific image in the right away. Excellent marketing.
Let's give them a minute.
What do you want to see? Those ones like this. They liked us. They were talking to us. I couldn't help myself. They asked if we skied and they smiled.
Those smiles were something.
They smiled with their eyes.
Those eyes were something.
How could I say anything but
yes? There's the ground coming on a different way. And yes, I can ski. And yes, I can ski smell of us.
Stinking dogfish.
I hope they still like us when we are in podcasts.
I thought we were going to be bunny though.
You can't impress the girl with the bunny.
We still put it down the block and the hideous hoppers.
What are these rocks?
Marketing majors, I'll tell you.
I hate this.
Why are you so pessimistic? Maybe we can do it. Maybe we can make it up. Maybe we can take the light from those girls' eyes and observe it, like Christmases. We take energy from those smiles and the truth will transform us into expert skiers. I feel it. I feel that energy. We will make it down this hill. Say it with me.
We will make it down this hill.
You too, say it.
We will make it down this hill.
Louder.
We will make it down this hill.
We will conquer sinking dog face.
We will conquer sinking dog face.
Big dog face.
Big dog face. Big dog face. Big dog face. Big dog face.
Big dog face.
I feel great.
Do you really think we have a chance? Can we actually get ski hill and get those girls?
Not a snowball chance in hell.
And no girls.
Help!
No. I won't do it. You can't tempt me, oh cold and silent one. Standing there, holding your flag, steer today. I'm not tempted.
I don't do this type of things. I know science. Hot and cold, water and ice. You can't fool me. I'm on it. Every year, there's a story of reckless youth. A foolish, stupid boy who cannot say no, as I can. You're wasting your time and your tongue. Tell me no more. But what if it's not true? What if they just stories? Fabrication? Lies? What if your coldness, talent, stature is set? It roots. What if the whole frozen tongue thing is just an always tale? What if I put my tongue out and it doesn't stick? What if something happens? Oh, it's tempting. Very tempting. I won't do it. I won't do it. I won't. Oh, glad.
I want to know all the details. What's the first sofa going to be like?
I want to know absolutely everything.
Hey, hey, help!
Sure.
Will it help?
Not a bit.
I want to know all the details. What's the first sofa going to be like? I want to know all the details.
Right. So, do we look like weathermen?
Rachel, please, weather people.
Robertson, please, meteorologists.
Right. So, who decides that as your reconciliation?
The person who discovers weather can strike the very heart of the soul.
Oh Robertson, you were just so wonderfully in tune with weather.
Yeah, Robbie, that's some tune.
I hope there's a huge snowstorm tonight. I can't wait.
Oh, maybe we'll get a snow day.
Oh yeah, a snow day.
A snow day? What's a snow day? I don't have it on the list. What's a snow day? Are you being experienced for me?
Yeah, Robbie, does a snow day strike the heart of your soul?
Absolutely.
Okay, that's an I have two tests tomorrow.
I'm telling you, the Labour Council school right here. We got snow up arches before that happened.
Don't be a hater, there's a first time for everything. You call me crazy.
Study.
Bite your tongue.
Whatever.
So what do we do?
It's very simple and completely scientific. You may wish to take notes. What? You will take your pajamas inside out and backwards. Two, you will take a spoon. Put the spoon in the freezer for 5 minutes. Then place said spoon underneath the pillow, pointing north.
Get the spoon before you put it in the freezer.
That's your own personal choice. It is imperative you don't jinx the operation. If you have some homework, do it. Otherwise, you'll counter the effects.
Doesn't that mean you're going to study?
You're not helping.
I heard you have to flush ice cubes down the toilet.
You're supposed to go outside and fling them at a tree.
This doesn't make any sense.
And flushing ice cubes down the toilet is something Einstein would come up with.
Please, you insult me. Ice cubes down the toilet against the tree. Pyramid. Stick to the scientific inside out. Frozen steam.
So long as it's scientific.
You're not helping.
There's no room here for sarcasm, either on the boat or in the ocean, either you're walking the plank or riding the waves, either on the mountain or under the avalanche.
English, please.
In or out?
I'm in. I totally need a snow day.
I'm in. So.
And you, mistress of sarcasm?
Why not?
And I will lick this spoon. I can't believe it.
I know.
I just can't believe it.
I know.
Snow.
I know.
Everywhere.
I know.
Everywhere.
I know.
School canceled.
I know.
No school.
I know.
An actual real life school canceled snow day.
I know.
A snow day.
I know.
Everyone having the time of their lives.
I know.
Everyone having fun.
I know.
Everyone except us.
I know. Because we have measles.
I know. And we were in school anyway.
I know.
That totally sucks.
I know.
I know.
I know.
Rachel, we must have a moment.
What kind of moment?
We need to talk.
Oh, I want to talk to you too.
Where's Robbie?
I don't know. Generally.
Are you dating
Robbie?
No. Oh. Are you sure? It's
positive.
Oh. I thought you two were joined at the hip.
No. Can we talk?
That's what I said when I saw you.
Robbie and Rachel. Rachel and Robbie.
Never surround the other.
Those who are joined at the hip.
Metaphorically.
Unless your Siamese twins used to actually be joined at the hip, they had some amazing rock sports energy. That would be so cool.
Generally,
I want to talk to you about these snow things, obsessions you have.
Experiences.
Right. See, that's more related. I feel like it's my responsibility to...
Oh,
you know what?
Rachel, I knew deep inside you were such a cranky girl. You and I all look fun, don't we?
No, that's not cranky.
Great. You're very cranky. And the bitterness, Rachel, it just oozes out of every pore. It's why I have so many skin issues.
We'll see.
But this is wonderful. We'll experience snow together.
I'm a very cheerful person.
We'll make snow angels.
Nothing oozes out of me.
Rachel! Rachel! Oatmeal face masks! Such a cranky girl. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Look! Snow! Rachel, there it is! It's snowing!
I make snow angels every year. Not as many as when I was a kid, but every year. It's my tradition. My sister and I used to make them every year. We did bring a pencil when I turned into a field of white, untouched, pure, a blank page, no mistake. We did race from the door to the middle of the line. Arms up, fly back, whee! Arms, flap, flap, flap. Legs, flap, flap, flap. The trick is getting out before disturbing the engine. But not if you smart it or leave a footprint on her beautiful fur dress. First one to the back of the wing. Whee! My sister and I, me and my sister, don't really. We're not on the same page anymore. She has a friend. She doesn't see the magic in snow legend. Why do you do that, Finn? She complained about shoving the driveway, scooping us off the curb. Look what that stupid snow did to my sweater. On the snowiest day this winter, she goes to the mall. I bet you she's gone. See you later, Finn. Then I ran out to the middle of the land. Arms up, fly back. Whee! Arms, flap, flap, flap. Legs, flap, flap, flap. Carefully, carefully, standing. She's beautiful, polite. No mistake. No mistake.
Look, there it is! Look, there it is! It's snowing! Look, it's snow! It's actually snow!
Then let's get out of there!
Wait! This is it! This is the moment I've been waiting for! What do I do? I'm freaking out!
What's going on?
I think she's freaking out!
Generally, where's your stumper? Your list?
My list? Where's my list? Where's my list? What do I do? How am I going to do in the snow without my list? What do I do? I'm listless!
We'll find your list later. For now, why don't we go outside?
Why would we do that?
That's where the snow is.
Oh, of course. Absolutely. That's so inside. But what if I don't like it? What if it's too cold, icy, uncomfortable? What if my snow experience is crumbled to dust at my feet? What if this is the build-up to the worst disaster in my life?
It will be okay. I swear.
It's gonna be June by the time she gets outside.
I know.
Generally, it's time for you to be.
Wait, wait, what are you doing?
I did it! I put a snowflake! What did it taste like? Fruity! A hint of lemon!
I did it! I got the snowflake!
You should throw it back.
Why? So it's gonna grow into a bigger snowflake? Tongao, Tongin, Tongao, Tongin, Tongao.
This is stupid.
No talking! Tongin, Tongao, hold, hold. Hold, don't get, okay, shake it out.
Ramona.
Talking. Now this calendar is caught.
Ramona.
If you're talking, we'll miss it and everything will be ruined.
You're exaggerating.
Eyes up. But up, up, up.
Okay. Ramona, we're 16. We're not kids. You're leaving come today, or Natalie, or Maroka, or Lynn. I could have a date today, Mona. Sam Stevens asked me to go to the movies and I really wanted to go, and I'm a terrible liar. He was smiling when I told him about this. But it was a thin, sickly smile, like the smile you give your grandmother when she pinches your cheeks after the 700th time. And Sam had a look in his eye. It's just crazy look. A look, but I'm glad she said she couldn't go because now I can ask Principal TV instead. I'll call in on return and take her to Rome. Then we will backpack across Europe and I'll propose her under the Eiffel Tower. And we will live happily ever after. Ramona, look at me.
Remember the burrito.
I know, I know.
I know about the burrito.
Drew does not remember the burrito. Natalie do not remember the burrito.
We're not kids then.
We were though. We were 7 years old.
Ramona, I know the story. I was there.
Eyes up, I'm telling the tale.
What if Sam Stevens really does miracles for Latino? Where will I be then?
It was the first day of winter. We were 7 years old.
It was Natalie's birthday sleepover party.
And we ran outside to catch the first snowflake of the first snowfall of the first day of winter.
And when you catch the first snowflake on the first snowfall on the first day of winter,
any wish you make will come true.
And we stood in Natalie's backyard.
Jenny, Drew, Ramon, Aline, and Natalie,
best friends till the end.
And what did we wish for?
Burritos.
And did we know we were having burritos?
It could have been a coincidence.
And did we know we were having burritos?
No.
And did we not make a pact? A double speed high hand shoulder slap pact to come together during the first day of winter to catch the first snowflake?
Mona, I don't see it anymore. It's gross.
Non-believers, all of you, we caught the first snowflake and that wish came true. And we wished for burritos.
Burritos. We could have money, fame, guys, health, happiness.
It happened once, it has to happen again. But you need burst of your instant gratification. You're drowning, your lack of faith, the dropping out one by one by one.
Did you just say guys to the list?
You couldn't wait. I know it wasn't a burrito coincidence. It was the bird colliding to create a magic wish for you. The first day of winter. The first snowfall and the first snowflake. It can't be a one-time thing. It's just...
Do you want a boyfriend, Ramona?
What?
Well, I've been hearing this magical wish for a speech for years now. Money, fame, health, happiness. And now, guys?
So what? Maybe I'm changing things up. I'm a human, you know, not a robot.
Ramona's saying here.
Oh, shut up.
We're looking for a date.
So what? Don't be ridiculous, it's nothing.
I was looking at prom dresses.
I'm gonna say, Pierre, shut up!
You're a girl, we want to go to prom.
Don't be ridiculous, of course I'm a girl.
This is a happy day.
I'm not talking about this anymore. We'll miss the first snowflake and it will be your fault.
Do you want mermaid or airline?
No talking.
Do you know what color?
Remember the burrito or go away. I can do this my own if I have to.
I'm not going anywhere. Burrito forever. We will burrito.
Well, that's excessive. Silver Satin Empire with a beaded bodice and a bow on the back. And if you're asking, Taylor Levin is pretty cute.
I didn't say anything.
Good.
Silver would look good on you.
I thought you weren't saying anything.
I can talk to Taylor in English if you want.
No talking.
Ramona, look!
What?
Look at the sky, at the clouds. There's a snow sky.
Really?
That's a snow sky. It's going to snow. This is it.
Holy cow!
I'm wishing for you, Ramona.
I need all the help I can get. Head back, song out. Burrito, burrito, burrito! I knew I would love the snow. I knew I would! Yay! Hooray!
I almost wish you did it. That would have been fun.
Look at her. She's so happy. I'm such a smitten kitten. Yeah. Rachel Spencer, is that a smile? Are you actually smiling?
Cut your tongue.
Whatever.
Hey everyone, snowball fight!
Snowball fight!
Srećan Božić svima, srećna nova godina, Shana Tova, Hanuka Sameh.
Feliz Natal!
Slavot Natal, Lep Naum Baru!
Srećan Božić i nova godina!
Polisana Muntu Taibi!
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!
Srećni praznici!
Srećni praznici!
Srećni praznici!
Jenini smo Borek.
S Novim godom, s Rođendanom.
U ime festa.
I nadalje kod.
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.
Sada je Novo Borek.
Moje Vajnakte, ale kupim s moj se.
Srećna Nova godina.
Srećan Božić i srećna Nova godina.
Feliz Navidad.
Srećni praznici.
Sreća Nova godina.
Joyeux Noël et bonne année.
Happy Holidays!
Hope that you loved our performance.
Dear parents and children, enjoy your break
and a happy new year.